Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay,
today in this occasion I will present about just do anything what you want. I think this is like a common words, but these words have deep meanings. The first things we explore from this philosophy is follow your passion. We know about many family teach his children how to learn and they follow his children closely. For example, there is one family. That family is have one children, and the child love maybe some sports or IT. So that family will lead his child how to reach his destiny. If he like such a sports, that family will follow that children how to make his destiny becomes a success. And from this point we can know that is if you often follow your family's dreams or friends dreams, you will not able to reach your destiny with your passion. So this life is too short for fear with societal norms. If you have a burning passion such as like IT and the others, you can just do it and you can do it freely, because that is your choice. So if that is a risk, that is will come to yourself, not comes to your family, not comes to your friends or the others. The risk and the consequence will come to yourself. Okay. Second is breaking boundaries. You should change your mindset, such as like I can do this. I don't have money for doing this, and I can't afford, and I fear that is I will fail in this choice. So you should make sure yourself have a reason and you should take risk for reach your passion. And from that mindset you can look for many chances, and you can look for other possibilities how to reach your success. Number three is learning from failure. Failure is not the end, it's a lesson. If you know, Thomas Alva Edison is the inventor of bulb lamp. He once also said like this: I never failure. I just try 10,000 10,000 way that is won't work. So he Thomas Edison is make sure that every effort he do until 10,000 experiments that is not useless, that is lesson for doing better and better until he can invent the lamp. So if he surrender in 100 experiment, he will not able to invent the lamp, and maybe other people will invent the lamp. Okay. The number and the next is number 3. We can inspire others. So in every action in our life is filled with ripple truth, and that is will be seen by many people, and with that and with that everyone we can get inspiration from us. And last you can celebrate small victory. Okay, that is the last slide, that is conclusion. That is we get everything we do, we will shape our destinies and contribute to more vibrant, daring, and beautiful world. Okay, maybe that's all from me. And before I close this presentation, I will give you all the quotes. That is.
Yes, sir.
I know that.
Okay, maybe that's all from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.